We're following some breaking news coming out of Imperial County. The Los Angeles Times reporting several people are dead after a semi and an SUV collide near the border. County fire officials say the accident happened near Highway 115 north of Holtsville. It's not clear how many people were killed or were involved in that crash. This is a developing story. Sky Fox is headed to the scene right now. We will bring you any new details as they come here to us in the newsroom. You can also get updates throughout the day on our app.